And some sad news to report this morning. Legendary television journalist Roger Mudd has died. Mudd spent two decades covering Washington for CBS News and often filled in for Walter Cronkite on the evening news. He is often remembered for an interview with Massachusetts Senator Ted Kennedy, in which Kennedy could not directly answer why he wanted to be president. Roger Mudd was 93.